But he's not selfish. How the whole engagement happened, I planned a whole birthday weekend for Corey, not knowing the whole time he had a whole nother plan in his head. For him to propose his birthday weekend made me see that this guy is not selfish. Like, he is not selfish. And I think that's like the number one thing that really made me fall. Like, seriously.
I think the thing that just made me just realize, you know, that this is one for me. I mean, she made me stronger once, you know, we really got deep into our relationship, but she just stay on me about a lot of things and keep me intact about what I need to do and how I'm supposed to carry myself on different, you know, levels. So I appreciate that, like having another mother. But, you know, it's like it. But I appreciate things like that because most people don't care to, you know, stay on top of other folks about, you know, certain things, but, you know, she's there whenever, like, if you pick me, whatever. So things like that made me realize, hey, you know, you got somebody that really care about you. So, you know, take pride in it and show your, you know, your love and affection as well. So by me opening up, because I'm not an easy person to open up, but by me opening up, I really got a chance to see who she really was, because she actually trusted me, you know, once I opened up and showed her how I actually feel, because, you know, I'm an uptight person. Once she got to see that, man, I got to see who she really was. They really realized, you know, this could be it.
Father, as we come today to unite Corey and Quenisha.
First time I looked into your eyes, I saw heaven, how heaven in your eyes. Everything I did before you wasn't worth my mind. It should have been you. did before you wasn't worth my while. It should have been you, you all the time. I'd do anything and everything to please you. You know.
I, Corey.
I, Corey.
Take thee, Quenisha.
Take thee, Quenisha.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
To cherish.
To death do us part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I thereto plight thee,
plight thee
my troth.
My troth.
Repeat after me. I, Quenisha,
I, Quenisha,
take thee, Corey,
take thee, Corey,
to be my wedded husband,
to be my wedded husband,
to have and to hold,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
from this day forward,
for better,
for better,
for worse,
for worse,
for richer,
for poorer,
in sickness,
in sickness,
and in health, to love,
to cherish,
and to obey.
To death do us part,
according to God's holy ordinance,
according to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto, I give thee my troth. All right, we got the rings. Take that ring, Corey. All right. Let's see it just for a second. This ring is a covenant, or it's a signal, a sign of a covenant between the two of them that they are making. And if you notice, this ring has a circumference of 306 degrees. There's no break in this ring anywhere. The only way you can break this circle is the two of you have to do that. This is just an outward sign of your commitment one to the other. I want you to take this ring and place it on a ring finger and repeat after me. All right, you ready? With this ring, repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
I thee wed.
With all my worldly goods.
All my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
You got yours. Put it on your ring finger. Flip it over. This ring finger. There you go. With this ring.
I thee wed.
With all my worldly goods.
I thee and thou.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Just hold hands. Let me pray for you right there. Well, Father, we thank you for the covenant that is made here. We thank you for the vows that have been exchanged. Now, Lord, I pray that you would help them in this merger of two lives coming together to become one. This is a challenge that they have never done before. And God, they would need you to help them stay together. I pray that you would be the spiritual superglue that hold them together when there are storms occurring in their lives. Help them not to look to the left or to the right, but to look up and know that you are God. To look to the hills from whence come their help. All their help come from you that made the heavens and the earth. And now, Lord, we seal this covenant and we ask you to bless them. And whatever they set their hand to do, cause it to prosper in the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord, I come against every naysayer, every negative voice, everything that will try to cause this marriage not to succeed. We condemn it in the name of Jesus. And we declare that no weapon that is formed against them shall prosper. And God, every tongue, we condemn it right now in the name of Jesus. And when the enemy comes like a flood, we know that the Spirit of the Lord will lift up a standard against it. And we declare that this marriage is blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Light your candle. What y'all do is blow out all this
candles.
Y'all help him now.
It feels like I'm losing control. I'll take another step. If you catch me when I fall for you, 'cause I'm falling. Will you promise to be? Love and to be loved, and not you.
What therefore God has joined together, let no man put asunder. I want you to hear me. Where you lodge, I will lodge. Your people shall be my people, and your God shall be my God. For as much as Corey and Quenisha have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and therefore had given and received rings, I declare and pronounce that they are now husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. You may salute your bride. You better kiss your bride. Kiss your bride. Yeah. All right, now y'all turn and face the audience. Turn and face. Amen. Hold your hands up. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased and proud to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Corey Lewis.
Ride every day on the bayou.
You remember that?
inseparable. And I remember when you could do no wrong. You come home from work and I jumped in your arms when I saw you.
I was so excited.
I was so happy.
Happy
disappointments and you heal my pain. You understood my vision, you protected me. I treasure every irreplaceable memory, and that's why I want my unborn son to be like my daddy. I want my husband to be like my daddy. There is no
why you're not having the success that you deserve. And I know some of you don't want to hear it, but the truth is, it's your man.
You gotta gain in weight, boy. It's only so much a woman can take. She's losing her hair, yeah. All because you're still there. Down, down. Every time his friends come around, she's drinking and thinking. She's drowning in debt, constantly sinking, getting in her way. Whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs. You're getting in her way. Whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs. You're getting in her way. Whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs. You're getting in her way. Whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs. You're getting in her way. Whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs. I can put you on Greyhound, hound. Pack your things and never come back around. Pay for a mega bus, bus. You gotta go, can't stay here no more.
Girl, hop on these D, yeah. You know that I'm a beat, yeah, yeah, yeah. All these drips got you happy, yeah. Cause I don't count no love, no. Girl, I know that you ready. Girl, I'm not gonna let you down. I ain't gon' keep you waiting, up. If you go ahead, it's gon' get knocked off. You playin' hide and seek, I'ma find you. Baby, hold on tight when you ride me. You know I like to eat, give me options. If you throw it, it's gon' get knocked off. I wanna get equal. All I ask for my ego. Baby, we gon' keep it simple. I need all that love on me. You like it, what you see. Everything designer, that's on me. That's why the when I walk, looking like you, just tryna fuck, yeah. This trip got you in heat. It's jumping, baby girl, hop on these D. Yeah. You know that I'm on beat. All these trips got you at me, yeah.
All these trips got you in heat. Swimming with her juices running down her knee. Don't stylist in the saline. Got you flogging with an icy pedophilia. Pretty vibes inside a mansion by the beach. And the prints all on your bathing suit, your stylist, so you know. Some beds inside your room, designer garments for the week. And that's all on me, I swear that's all on me. You acting like you really want it. You gon' get it. Once I fuck you good, I got you. In your feelings. Perky bands and go your pouches. Got you drippin'. I can listen more accountants. Counting digits. Cherishing these riches.
You like it what you see. Everything designer, that's on me. That's why the when I walk. Looking like you. Just tryna fuck. Yeah. This trip got you in heat. It's jumpin', baby girl. Hop on these D. Yeah. You know that I'm on beat. All these drips got you asking, yeah. Give me directions, I'll do whatever you want. Got a fit for that heat, just to add to the fun. You light it up, while I'm breaking it down. You gon' knock out, by the end of this round, oh. You got me speechless, girl, that pussy no pump. Girl, you're the only one that knows what I want. I'm feeling this shit, I know you feeling it too. I can go deeper, but that's all up to you, yeah. I wanna get equal. All I ask for my people. Baby, we gon' keep it
simple.
I need all that love on me. You like it what you see. Everything designer, that's on me. That's why the when I walk. Looking like you, just tryna fuck, yeah. This trip got you in heat. It's jumping, baby, girl, hop on these D. You know that I'm on beat. All these drips got you